And the Rice Ridge Fire finally seeing favorable westerly winds this afternoon. However, the red flag warning in effect until 9 p.m. tomorrow night remains a big concern for fire crews. Our information says the winds are currently blowing this 53,000-acre fire east into the Bob Marshall area away from Sealy Lake. But that could all change late tonight or early tomorrow morning as the red flag warning threatens to change wind directions. If the winds do switch and begin pushing the fire north and west, fire managers do say their concern will be to spot pop-up fires beyond containment lines. We'll be following that. You can find more at ktbq.com for all of that information.